Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Humphrey drops it. Stone cross ice. Bump. That one should not count. McElhinney was bumped. It ruled the goal on the ice.
Really late goal call.
And the Jackets have called the coach's challenge here.
There's the shot. You see McElhinney just gets bowled over as the defenseman, Orvietsky, goes in there, pushes two. The referee is off the backside of this now. There is no goal signal call here. There's no way McElhinney there had an opportunity to make that save.
Upon further review, the Columbus goalie cannot play his position because of the attacking Ottawa